leaping into the world on a leap day. Little Hudson arrived just after 10 this morning, the newborn, now known as a leapling.
Do you feel lucky?
Yeah, very lucky.
His birthday is rare, the odds 1 in 1461.
It's different and it's quirky, I suppose, and it helps make you you.
In the delivery room, another leapling, midwife Jess Daly. She's 9 going on 36.
So I'm younger than my oldest child.
From newborns to nuptials today, dozens of couples decided to say, I do. A magical moment for these Harry Potter diehards with cloaks, wands, even a bouquet made from pages of the book.
It's fun. Like, what's a wedding if it's not supposed to be fun, right?
For some, tying the knot on February 29 is a way to keep their love low maintenance, avoiding the yearly anniversary scramble and only having to remember every 4.
We wanted to do something big every 4 years, and then in between we just, you know, get a pizza or something.
Jodie's leap day birthday was all about taking a leap of faith. This moment, 4 years in the making, now to count down till 2028. Georgia Holland, 7 News.